Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine. But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
I'm eager to face these trials. Where do I start?
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. Getting an emergency signal. Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
You can hear the blaster fire. Go help!
Calm down, Padawan. Never rush into a fight before knowing your enemy. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
What makes me any better than the others?
You've been trained for dangers like this. I know I can count on you. Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you. You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans. Don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
I'll push back the enemy, whatever it takes.
We need to stop them at the source. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
I'll find this cave tunnel and seal it.
We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here.
Yomahatachiwanchi, Ayutiupi.
Because the Order must evolve, and you are weak.
Whatever your problem is, Ugly, I'm here to end it.
Ngoliji watahumpa mulira watawampa.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers.
Ngula yakoata tochota cha.
Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
I'll do some cleansing of my own.
You two all right? What happened here?
Lugusinobi chonki. Fakota ji oto endiha.
Thank the Force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
He organized the attack on the training grounds. Called the Flesh Raiders his soldiers.
I warned the Council these natives aren't mindless beasts. This is proof.
This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange.
You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
The Force was with me, as usual.
Don't confuse confidence with arrogance, Padawan. Your masters should have taught you the difference. This battle's over, but we don't want any more Flesh Raiders coming through here. That should hold them back for now.
learn how to do that?
I'll spend a few decades practicing, and you'll pick it up in no time.
Una wa wonder, your power kuka turonti.
Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
Going to a boring meeting is the last thing on my mind right now.
Sounds familiar, but you're still going, Padawan. Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
Padawan, I'm Satil Shan, leader of the Jedi Council. I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
Let me guess, my reputation precedes me.
Your reputation is not my concern. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there. Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgus told me you battled flesh raiders, and a force user armed with a lightsaber. That must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
I won the fight. What else matters?
Even the most experienced Jedi can be unbalanced by violence. Taking a life affects the living force, and the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly, with reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
The man I fought wasn't angry or fearful.
Not on the surface, perhaps. As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion, there is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. And take this. The code is a source of strength, but some backup never hurts. I'll see you soon in the Council Chambers.
I searched the Temple Archives. This Force user leading the Flesh Raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
Someone want to bring me up to speed?
We're just having a nice end-of-the-world chat.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
Without the man organizing them, they're just mindless savages.
I doubt it's that simple. The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it, with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in her, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
It will be a privilege.
Don't get too excited. You're in for some hard work. You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there. Blast those council meetings. I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
I'd rather do something about problems than discuss them.
Still, there are times when talking is exactly what's needed. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
I get the impression you haven't had a Padawan for years. Why did you ask to train me?
As Jedi, you learn to trust your instincts. When I met you in that cave, my instincts told me that I was meant to train you. I don't know why or for what purpose, but the Living Force brought us together for a reason.
I don't much care for mystical philosophy, but whatever floats your speeder.
Anyway, to find our hidden enemy, we'll need allies. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'lek's aid. They settled here illegally, but frankly, we need them.
Please tell me this isn't a diplomatic mission.
The Twi'leks are in the thick of it. I suspect you'll have to fight your way to them. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
If the Twi'leks won't share what they know, how far can I push them?
Don't push. Bend. Show those people we're here to help. I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
Greetings, Matriarch. Master Orgus Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
So the Jedi finally deigned to recognize my people's suffering. How noble. Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you seek help from the people you once ignored. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months, watched them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered, but only if you agree to protect my people. We suffer.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
The Matriarch appears sick. Does she need a doctor?
Thank you, but we have our own healers.
This is my daughter, Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend to other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
Removing that technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders, sabotage their weapons. Fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here, I'll show you. Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
This village is vulnerable to attack. You need better defenses.
This debate is pointless unless you can get inside that cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best. Good luck, Master Jedi.
Once they have all this, the Twi'leks can defend themselves. Tell me the whole story, and more slowly this time. Good thing the Flesh Raiders don't eat droids.
Teach our soldiers how to use these weapons. Train them on the Twi'lek invaders.
When will we strike against the Jedi?
Patience, Caliph. The Jedi will fall when our army reaches full strength.
Never understood the need for restraining bolts anyway.
She died in my arms. You should have seen what those filth did to her!
I'm sorry, Seilu. We all share your loss.
For every one of us the Flesh Raiders butcher, we should kill 10! No, 100!
Will that restore your loved one to life?
Don't lecture me, Jedi! My wife is dead, our people slaughtered. Where were you then?
I took all the Flesh Raiders' weapons so you can defend yourselves.
Finally, one of you who understands. Give me those weapons. We'll hunt down the Flesh Raiders. We'll have retribution.
You're upset. The last thing you need is a blaster. Let me handle the Flesh Raiders.
This Jedi is wise. Listen to her counsel. Your wife wouldn't want you to die for revenge. I promise we'll stop these attacks.
Well done, Padawan. He may not feel better, but at least he'll stay out of trouble. People wonder why Jedi are forbidden to marry or have families. They don't see how attachments always lead to suffering. Passionate emotions can destroy a person. And Jedi destroyed by passion become something terrible.
T7 was captured by the Flesh Raiders. You'll want to see the holo recording he made.
While I deal with the droid, talk to Rana. I think her people are ready to help us, thanks to you.
The weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. Your heroism gives me hope that we'll survive this.
And your matriarch? Is she feeling any better?
No, but we're doing all we can. Thank you for asking. Morant? Our friend should know everything we've learned about the Flesh Raiders.
Scouts report that the Flesh Raider forces are gathering in strength. They already control the mountains around us. And now they're invading the ruins of Kaleth. My men spotted them at the remains of an ancient shrine, close to your Jedi temple.
Kaleth was a great city of Force users. Its ruins hold powers we still don't understand.
The Flesh Raiders are looking for something there.
We can't let them find it. Drive back those Flesh Raiders immediately. I have to take this droid back to the Council. That hooded figure in the holo, I know his voice. The situation is worse than I thought. Do whatever it takes to push the Flesh Raiders out of Kaleth. I'll send you reinforcements as soon as possible.
I'll hold the line until reinforcements arrive, Master.
If you see that hooded figure from the holo, do not engage him. I get going.
Jedi.
Did you just call me Jedi?
Master Orga sent us. We came as quickly as we could.
One of the Flesh Raiders I just fought called me Jedi. He could use the Force.
That's troubling. If the Flesh Raiders are learning the ways of the Force, it won't be on the side of light.
You sure made short work of this bunch. You ever leave survivors?
When was the last time you fought someone trying to kill you?
Besides my master? Few months.
This is no laughing matter, Padawans. This Flesh Raider carried a holocron, a repository of knowledge created by a Force user. Thousands of years old from the looks of it. Master Orgus was right. These natives are more advanced than we realized. They're learning how to fight us.
If this is the best they can do, they're no threat.
This was only a scouting party. I wish we could stay, see this through, but Master Satil has ordered us to Coruscant on a special mission.
All those bad feelings the Council's been having? She thinks the Republic capital is the source.
I'm sorry to have to leave you, but the danger is past. These surveillance monitors will keep watch on Kaleth. Place them around the ruins. The temple can then monitor any future incursions by our enemies.
What are we prepared to do if the Flesh Raiders return?
The temple's guards will respond to any invasion, and these surveillance devices will give us ample warning. May the Force be with you, Padawan.
I'm here, Master. What is it?
I'm on my way back to the Twi'lek settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
You left without explaining anything. What has you so worried?
I'll explain when I see you. Find me at the Matriarch's compound. Org us out.
Master Kiwix told me what you found in Kaleth. A flesh raider who used the Force. He thought he was learning things from an old holocron. I wish that were true. The man who attacked you when you first arrived, his lightsaber had a familiar aspect. This droid's holo recording confirmed my suspicions. The hooded figure in that recording is named Bengal Moore. He was my Padawan, but he never completed his training. Bengal was in the Jedi Temple on Coruscant when the Sith destroyed it.
He waited a long time to reveal himself.
Still don't understand why he just disappeared. Doesn't make sense. Bengal was strong in the Force, and the most gentle being I've ever known. For him to turn against the Jedi, he has to be stopped.
Apologies for keeping you waiting. Our people's matriarch, my mother, is dying.
You should be at her side.
Mother said my work with you must come first. My scouts have identified a Flesh Raider command base in the mountains. It's protected by an energy shield. The shield's power generator is hidden on a different mountain, in a well-guarded cave network.
That command base is probably coordinating all the attacks in the region. I need to get inside there. You up for knocking out the power generator?
When have I ever let you down?
First time for everything. Not that I'm worried. See if you can give the droid an opening to gather more intelligence. That energy shield is your top priority. Knock it out fast as you can.
Hmm. You must be the Padawan who slaughters my people. Your misguided attacks change nothing. Your time is over.
So that's your face? I see why you wear a hood, Bengal.
Orgus's taste in Padawans has grown weak, just as he has. You executed my apprentice, Caliph. I can feel his death on you. I spent years training him. He was a good man, a principled man. Proud of yourself?
Without a doubt.
You are truly corrupt, but justice is coming. Every so-called Jedi on Tython is going to die. That's a promise. Your entire order is weak. You've done nothing to stop the Sith Empire's advances.
I'm going to wipe out the Sith. Just watch me.
Destroying evil requires purity. You are not pure. Enjoy this little victory. It's your last.
I shut down the energy shield. Any word on Master Orgus's mission?
No. My mother, she found peace during your absence. I am now Matriarch.
You have my sympathies, Rana, but your people are in good hands.
You're kind to say that. I've heard people call the Jedi cold, but it's not true. Before he left, Master Orgus told me, there is no death, there is the Force. He believes our essence lives on when we die, and merges with the Force. I hope that's true.
Matriarch! Flesh Raiders broke through our defenses! They did something to our crop fields! They dropped strange machines in the soil! When a scout approached one, he collapsed with sickness! He crawled away from the device and began to recover, but there are many more machines still out there!
Tell your people to stay away from the fields. I'll get rid of these things.
Be careful. If the machines are too powerful, save yourself. Hurry to the fields. I fear we don't have much time.
Destroy the machines poisoning your crops.
I saw how you suffered out there. What you did was more than brave, it was heroic. Since you came here, all you've done is risk your life to save us. My mother was strong, like you. It's hard being alone with all this.
You're stronger than you know. You can do anything you set your mind to.
You make me feel like I can take on the whole galaxy. I've heard it said, friends are the family we choose for ourselves. My mother was all the family I had left, until you came. That's strange, isn't it? I've only known you a little while, but it's like you're the sister I've always wanted.
You hardly know anything about me.
I know that you're brave and honest, and that you care about others more than yourself. I know I can trust you. That's all that matters. My people have an old ritual for friends to become family. Would you perform it with me? Become my sister?
We don't have to be sisters to look out for each other.
You always know the right thing to say and do. Friends, then.
Please accept this token of affection from my people. You've earned it. I should go inform everyone that the danger is over.
Finally put the Flesh Raider base out of commission. How are things on your end?
I spoke to your old Padawan over the Hollow. He's doing all this so he can destroy the Sith.
And it's not Sith himself. Good. If I can get to him, reason with him. At the Flesh Raider command base, I found coordinates to a number of secret camps. Too many to send only Jedi Masters. One camp is in the ruins of Upper Kaleth. That patrol you fought earlier was based there. Now's your chance to finish them off.
What if I run into your old Padawan?
If you see Bengal, retreat and contact me immediately. Be careful in those ruins. We haven't explored them all. Contact me when your mission's complete. May the Force be with you.
Idlin Verfi Akalin Tob Keret. Atengel Kelet Wiesel Ni Az.
Master Orgus sent me to drive back the Flesh Raiders.
Os this Hajjad Akik Neka Neve. Estavo Lab Meg Minil Uge. Oze Gisazos Homaleban. Merega Mosdu, Latlan Felic Gegob Es Elenga Agiob.
Powerful or not, there's no one else coming.
Is as Ala Sony Parton as Atla Tokisal.
Flesh Raider camps out of commission, Master. But they were all Force users. They killed a Jedi named Lauta. His body is in these ruins. What should I do?
We'll reclaim our fallen later. Just got a distress call from the Twi'lek settlement. They spotted Bengal Moor. Our forces are spread out dealing with the secret camps. We're the only ones who can handle this. I'm on my way to the settlement. Meet me there.
Master Orgus responded to your distress call. I was to meet him here. What happened?
Nothing. We didn't send any distress call. Things have been quiet since you left. I haven't seen or spoken to Master Orgus.
Master Orgus should have gotten here ahead of me.
I'm sure it's a misunderstanding. Your master will turn up. Why don't you stay a while? You must be exhausted.
Stop it! What are you doing?
Matriarch, step aside. Handing over the girl's master wasn't enough. This Padawan has to die. Bengal Moor refused your terms. This is to save our people.
You lied to my face. How could you do that?
I had no choice. There are too many Flesh Raiders and not enough Jedi.
Bengal Moor came to me, said he'd end the Flesh Raider attacks if we gave him your master.
He asked us to kill you, too. But I said no. I told him we'd keep you here. You'd be safe. And my people would have a protector.
If we don't do what we're told, Bengal Moor will kill us all.
Bengal Moor is a monster. When he's done using you, he'll kill everyone.
Don't resist. It'll only make things harder.
Why didn't they listen to me? It wasn't supposed to be like this. I was going to save you. Save us all.
Bangle Moore wants to destroy my order, and you handed him my master. There's still time to save them.
Bangle Moore took Orgus to someplace called the Forge. Reactivate your droid. It might know where to find them. You can forgive me, can't you?
I don't condone what you've done, but I understand.
Thank you. I'm so sorry. Tell me what I can do to make this right.
Learn from this mistake. Spend your life atoning for what you've done.
I won't waste this chance. That's a promise. I should tell my people what's happened. We'll bury and mourn our dead. I hope you find your master.
Bangle Moore took my master someplace called the Forge. Do you know where that is? These Twi'leks deactivated you and tried to kill me. I had to defend us.
I am A4PO, Jedi Archivist. How may I help you?
Transmit everything you know about the Forge to my droid T7.
That area is considered highly dangerous. May I inquire why you need this data?
Flesh Raiders captured Master Orgus and took him there.
By the stars, what perfectly awful timing. The Temple Masters are all indisposed fighting Flesh Raiders. I will alert them immediately, but they may be unable to assist you. Transmitting data now.
I sensed you coming. Your fear betrayed you. You're weak, like my old master. You will fall with him.
You're not hurting anyone else, Bangle. It's over.
No, the will of the Force guided me here for justice, to restore what the Jedi lost. You weren't on Coruscant. You never saw our greatest cut down or watched the temple burn. I escaped that destruction to see my own master surrender to the Sith. They exterminated us, and he gave up.
You're wrong about Master Orgus. He's training me to defeat the Sith.
Weapons are only as strong as those who created them. The weak will be sacrificed here to make the Forge stronger. The Jedi Order must be reborn from ashes. You've won. Why has the Force guided me to this defeat? You're stronger than any Jedi I've known. You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
You don't have a destiny, Bangle. You're sick. You need help.
Don't deny the truth. Think. How else could you have beaten me? I have spent a lifetime learning the paths to power. That knowledge is now yours. Let me leave Tython and prepare the galaxy for your ascendance. I will deliver the gifts you need to reclaim your destiny.
You'll get the help you need, Bangle. But you can't leave here.
Padawan, I must have you to thank for being alive.
I captured Bangle Moore, Master. He's resting quietly.
You've done a great thing. He deserves a second chance. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broke him, destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you. All that's left is for you to enter the forge and construct your own lightsaber.
I'm tremendously honored.
There's no substitute for the weapon you create yourself. Normally, we make Padawans gather materials themselves, but you've proven enough. These are all the physical components. The rest will come from your mastery of the Force. I'll carry Bengal back to the Jedi Temple and get him help. Meet me there when you're ready.
This weapon will be a light in the darkness.
Flesh Raiders are still a threat, but without Bengal's leadership, they'll be scattered and ill-equipped.
This temple could have been devastated. The entire Order is in your debt, Padawan.
The enemy found weaknesses in our security. We have to guard against another Coruscant.
Agreed. And now we have concerns beyond the Flesh Raiders. Recent developments in the Twi'lek settlement demand a response.
Their matriarch betrayed me to Bengal, but she surrendered herself to us for judgment. You're doing, I understand. Good work.
You know the Twi'leks, Padawan. How do you recommend we proceed?
We created instability by refusing to help them. That has to change.
What happened to Master Orgus is almost unforgivable.
But if we do forgive and work with them, it can only improve both our communities. This young Jedi captured a fallen member of our Order and saved this temple from destruction. I see no reason for her to remain a Padawan.
Your bravery, heroism, and sacrifice show great depth of character. You represent our best hopes for the future. You arrived on Tython a Padawan, but you leave a Knight of the Republic. May the Force be with you.
It's about time. No more Padawan do this and Padawan go there.
That's right. Now the real work begins.
This little droid and I have been through a lot. We're a great team.
Then I see no reason why you shouldn't stay together.
We're getting a priority signal from Coruscant. It's Master Kiwik's.
Master Orgus, everyone. I've discovered a situation requiring further assistance. Our suspicions about Coruscant were correct. The dark presence we have long sensed is strongest here.
I've already defeated one dark presence today. Might as well go for two.
This darkness blinded us to threats much closer to home. I advise great caution. Something malignant works in the shadows of the capital. We must find it.
This situation calls for our very best. Master Orgus, you and your former pupil should join Master Quicks on Coruscant.
Come to the Senate Tower as soon as you can. Master Quicks, out.
No rest for us, my friend. Complete any unfinished business you have and take a shuttle to Coruscant.
I'll leave immediately, Master.
I need to wrap up some things before I go. Meet you on Coruscant.
Farewell. The Force will be with you. Always.